Here's a mini vlog of me performing at my first Bonnaroo. I've never been to this festival before, so I was super excited to perform here. They booked me to do a 2-hour DJ set, and since it's a multi-genre music festival, I decided to do 1 hour of my usual set and then improv the rest based on the vibe of the crowd. I came here by myself, but I had alcohol, so it was all Gucci. I went to go check out the stage and it looked like a freaking spaceship. Then it was time to go DJ in that spaceship. And here is me, DJing. Eventually, I got drunk enough to sing without my in-ear monitors. By the end of the set, I could feel like most people were really vibing with melodic bass and dubstep, so I just kept playing that. I always have a blast headbanging with you guys, so thank you so much for coming out to see me.